I remember July the 10th last year, a lot of you know this. I had open heart surgery. And as I laid on the hospital bed, God started to minister to me, and I had faith, man, like I never ever had before in my life. Kind of back up a little bit. My brother, December, January, somewhere that year, and my brother is sitting balcony, man, I thought I saw him. Man, he had to go cry. Yeah, he had to go cry. Yeah, he'll cry like that. Amen. He had an aneurysm. Now, we had not dealt with any kind of sickness and that kind of thing like that in our family for years. He had an aneurysm. And this boy, I mean, I'm telling you, they lived on right at St. Bernard and Orleans Line. They drove from there to Jefferson Parish on Jefferson Highway. Amen. And this boy has got an aneurysm, supposed to be dead. Walked into the emergency room. Amen. Went into the emergency room alert. The boy walking around now. Amen. Working, doing things. God has just done wonderful things. And through that time, I was praying, amen, believing God had faith. And then I was struck in my own body, amen, and I'm praying and I'm having faith. And I remember as I sat there, amen, a pastor, man of God, having to stand in faith. I remember God, amen, and as I sat there, as I sat on my hospital bed, I remember telling the Lord, God, if you move, I'll fall. God, I need you here with me every step of the way. God, if you move, I'll fall. Come on, somebody help me with this. Watch this. Y'all don't know, I know y'all didn't come for this, but this is ministry. Now, I went through with my brother. I went through with myself. And I was able to have faith to stand. But it was a couple of months later that I got a phone call. And they told me that mama was diagnosed with cancer. I was sitting on the bed when they called me and told me that mama was diagnosed with cancer. And I went into my bathroom and